to do. What made you come up with this idea? Okay, you have to share in the Christmas tree. Right on. Well, let's go have some fun. We're going to hold in the sky. Right on. This is exactly where we'll be speaking. If there's nothing, we'll be behind the pilot seat. And as soon as they leave, we'll slide over and slide back. But either way, we'll end up here. Door opens. I tighten down on the side strap and say, get your feet out. You just lean back. You can't slide back. You'll have to pull your feet. Get whatever it does. There. Perfect. Cross your arms so you don't grab anything. Head back a little. Most important, now, take a deep breath. Don't have to play. It's all about relaxing. Relaxation breath. And then all I'm going to do is say, ready, set, go, and we're going to roll over the airplane over back to 50. Come on up. You can stand right there, facing me. Your arms are still crossed. I do a quick safety check, then I tap your arms. Arms come out to the side, both of them, yeah. The camera will be right here. Geek the camera, tongue out, thumbs up. The more you geek, the more you smile, the less face slap you get. 5,000 feet. I open the parachute, give you the steering toggle. Pull down on the right to go right, pull down on the left to go left. We can talk this whole time. I won't let you get in trouble. Coming in for landing. At 1,000 feet, I take over. Coming in for landing. I need your feet straight up in front of you. So show me with. Excellent. We got this, man. I'll get you back home with me. It's not easy. Going to bed, but I could use a little company. Well, even if we just leave, maybe you can dance back home with me. Can make you happy. Well, I can get you out the door.
Yeah. Jack. Yeah, 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 yeah.